She didn't want to give her toys in front of other children.
Instead, I love to go to Toys R Us with Sam.